tell me if I'm crazy, because this girl ain't here tripping. You know what I'm saying? I'm a real man. I take care of home. I take care of my kids. I pay all my bills. I mean, I ain't going to lie. I may check a little female from time to time on the side. You know what I'm talking about? But what man don't? So how can I break this down to her?
Yeah. Get your money right, ladies. Learn to sign your own checks. But don't call me after midnight unless we having sex. Don't ever assume nothing. A man gon' be a man. A groupie gon' be a groupie. A fan gon' be a fan. Tricks gon' keep tricking. So hustlers gon' keep hustling. Long as there's new coochie, then dogs gon' keep fucking. So don't be all up in my phone replying to women's pages. I thought your mama told you you should never talk to strangers. Don't ever ask no questions that you really don't want the answer to. Stop popping off at the mouth, but like Nino Brown, I'll have to cancel you. Handle you, stop the ride, leave you on the avenue. Half of you, always seem to want some nigga to pamper you. And that'll do for him, but not for me, I'll probably baffle you. And if he wants to act a fool, I'll show him what the cattle do. Run along, go find somebody to snitch or go shit attitude. Then your name will follow with, hey, whatever happened to him.
Exactly, that's just what she needed.
Damn right, player.
Right,
thank you.
Yo, what's up? I wanted to make a response to this because I don't know who made the video. I mean, first, and I guess it might have been you, and it's nothing disrespect to you, since this is man's week and I be a man, I'm gonna definitely address this. For broke boys get no booty, that is very childish. I mean, there is a time in life that everybody's not on their feet. Things happen. Some people lose a job. Oh, just because a person lose a job, they can't have sex. But that's just like a chick, you know what I'm saying? But if she uses her job, she can't have no dick then, right? So we should get a point of view on it's equality that makes a relationship equal. You put in, I put in. And just because somebody can't put in don't mean that you have to kick them to the curb in the end. I mean, I'm just being real. I mean, I've not had a job before, or I had my job and then I got laid off. Same thing with my companion. We both been in situations, but just because I might not have a job this month doesn't mean I can't get sex from a girl. What kind of thing is that? Men week, I understand this is men week, but some of y'all women are getting too ridiculous with it. You want this and you want that, and you expect this and you expect that. And some of the women who actually get it don't know how to keep it, don't know how to treat it, don't know how to love it, don't know how to care for it. Some women know how to nag, complain, and talk mad stuff. And I'm not saying every woman is like that, because there are been some strong women that actually have their man's back. And what I mean by a strong woman is she understands there are downfalls, that her man may not always can be the provider, that she can have his back no matter what. But you sitting up here, you make a video talking about broke boys don't get no booty. That don't make no sense to me. That's just like I'm saying, and I'll say it again. If broke boys, just because a man might not have no ends or no funds right then and there, does not mean he broke. Maybe he got money saved up. You never know. But a lot of, if that's what it's all about, then you will never know what else is going on with that man later down in the future. That's my opinion of it. Y'all tell me what you think. Peace.